After Vietnam, the U.S. was determined to come up with a new, improved generation of scatterables. And in 1978, the family of scatterable mines, FASCAM for short, was introduced. What made FASCAM mines different was their ability to self-destruct after a few hours or days, making them more suitable for the twists and turns of guerrilla warfare. The mines could be deployed by plane, artillery, or land vehicle. There was even a minefield in a briefcase for the foot soldier that could shoot out 17 anti-tank and 4 anti-personnel mines to a radius of 35 yards. Smart mines, as they were called, used simple digital timers, like those found in an ordinary wristwatch, that would complete an electric circuit after a few hours or days and explode the mine.